Unidentified aircraft has been located near the state of Florida. The aircraft is presumed to be foreign and may pose a threat to those in the area. Florida residents are advised to immediately tune the local media outlets for further developments, as is it not known if this aircraft is a hostile enemy. More updates will follow
up. I'm still in the spot.
Run from the racist sun goes black, melting the shade of my-